So you can see snake, cat and panda at my home. So let's start. Hey guys, so today we are going to see how to get 3D images of animals at your home. You can also click pictures. So let's do it. So what you can do is we have to search for any animal. Let's do for snake like that in Google search bar. So once you have typed it, let it load over here. So if you get a snake image, what you have to do is view in 3D, but it is only available for certain animals like dog, cat, lion, panda, etc. Over here you can see we have got this 3D image, not 3D but in your phone. So what you have to next do is click the view in your space option, and like this you will have to scan your room, whatever place you are like having to. You have to move your phone direction. It says over here you have your snake, and to click pictures you can see this button. You have to press and you click pictures. You can also change the size of it, location, whatever else you need to change. And this is so simple. Let's try for some other animals like a cat or a dog or a lion. Let's do for cat. And you get some photos. Click view in 3D. Same. Click view in the space. And let's do the same scanning. And then there you have your own cat. So you can click pictures. Hi. Cat on my hand. And you can always open your gallery and view it. So how amazing is this? So if you find it amazing and you try it, please like and subscribe to my channel and share to your friends. Thank you.